To edit a customer or supplier's contact or address details, we first need to go to the company record, and we have one here already open. We then need to go to the Address and Contact tab. We then go into Edit mode, and we can then amend either the address or the contact details as necessary. And finally, we save the record.